I'm Max Dalton, and whether you're tired of hunting through a cluttered inbox or just want to prioritize your unread messages, I'll show you how to adjust your Gmail settings to make unread emails appear at the top, ensuring you never miss an important message again. Now let's walk through the steps to do that. Step 1. Open a web browser, navigate to gmail.com, and then sign into your Gmail account if prompted. You'll land on your Gmail home screen. Step 2. Click the settings icon in the menu along the top of the screen. The quick settings menu opens. Step 3. Scroll down to the inbox type section and then click to select unread first. Your Gmail inbox will be immediately organized so that you see unread messages at the top of your inbox and read messages on the lower part of your inbox. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.